Hello everyone, I'm Mike with Lenovo, and today I'm here with the ThinkPad P51. Today we're going to be replacing the memory modules. The process should take about 15 minutes, and it should be easy enough for anyone to do. The only tool required is a Phillips screwdriver. Before we continue, we need to make sure that we're protected against electrostatic discharge, or ESD. Make sure you shut down the computer and disconnect all cables and accessories from the system. For more information, watch our Understanding Electrostatic Discharge video by clicking the link in the description. And now that we're ready, let's get started. Pull the latch to the unlocked position, pivot the battery up, and lift it from the system. Now we want to loosen the screws on the bottom cover. Then insert a spudger into the hole and pry up around the edges to unsnap the clips. And then lift the computer cover off the system. So now we want to lift the Mylar, press outward on the clips to release the memory module, and then pull it from the slot. And then we repeat for the other memory module. Now we want to remove the three screws that are marked with the keyboard symbol. You want to slide the keyboard towards the monitor, then lift the front end and pull the keyboard out from the bezel and flip it over on top of the system. Now you want to disconnect the keyboard cable and the track point cable from the system board, and then remove the keyboard from the system. Now we want to remove the screw from this bracket. Slide the bracket over and lift it from the system. And here we have the memory modules underneath the Mylar. You press the clips out and pull the memory from the slot, and then do the same for the one underneath. You want to lift the Mylar and install the memory module into the bottom slot first. Press down to lock it, and then fold the one Mylar down and install the other memory module. Press down to lock it. Place the bracket on top and slide it to lock it into place, and install the screw. Place the keyboard on the system upside down. Now we want to connect the keyboard cable to the system board. And then the track point cable to the system board. And now we flip the keyboard over and slide it under the bezel near the monitor, lower the front end and slide it down to lock it in place. Now we want to replace the three screws. And then we lift the Mylar and place the memory module into the slot, and then press down to lock it in place. We do the same for the other memory module. Now we want to insert the tabs on the computer cover into the holes in the computer, and then lower the cover down and snap the clips together around the edges. And then tighten the screws. Place the battery into the compartment, press down until it locks into place.